Hello, the St. Genevieve Fire Department would like you to vote yes on April 7, 2015 on the Vehicle Replacement Program. The Vehicle Replacement Program will eventually replace all of the St. Genevieve Fire Department's trucks. With the Vehicle Replacement Program, all of the trucks can be replaced after they start to fail all of the safety requirements. The St. Genevieve Fire Department currently houses one equipment van, 7181, two pumpers, 7143 and 7141, one brush truck, 7171, one water supply truck, 7149, one rescue truck, 7161, and one personnel truck, 7182. The department also houses the county's technical rescue trailer, 7169. The department had a ladder truck, 7142, but the truck was deemed unsafe for use after it failed the ladder and pump test mandated by the government.
Command to all units, evacuate the building immediately.
The cry of the city, like a siren song, wailing over the rooftops the whole night long. Saw a shooting star, like a diamond in the sky. Must be someone's soul passing by. These are the streets where we used to run, where your papa's from. These are the days where you become what you become. These are the streets where the story's told, the truth unfolds, and darkness settles in. See you.